I've been having these dreams. A treacherous witch, a poisonous kiss, a lunatic religious zealot who lost his crown, an invading force from the north, a young challenger with a wicked streak of his own, taking on a vile champion, a wise sage being led into battle by a madman with a pack of rabid zombies. Ninjas. Pink ninjas. A movie felt like wrestling itself had lost its mind. And at the very end, Masada and Jimmy Jacobs doing horrible, gross things to their bodies. But the scariest thing of all, this wasn't a dream. This was a nightmare. A nightmare on 10th Street. Girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange? Come with us and you will see this our town of Halloween. This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Don't get scared in the dead of night. This is Halloween, everybody make a scene. Trick or treat, don't think it's gonna die of fright. It's our town, everybody stay in this town of Halloween. Halloween hiding under your bed. In case you didn't catch it, ACW returns to Mohawk October 18th on the corner of 10th Street and Red River to bring you a nightmare on 10th Street in a four-way dance for the ACW U30 title in what's sure to be a gimmick explosion. Former ACW Hardcore Champion Junior Garza takes on former ACW Tag Team Champion Pierre Abernathy and ACW's own walking horror film Jacobs Plissken Biohazard all go up against current ACW U30 champion Robert Evans. In tag team action, the undefeated ACH teams up with Court Caution to take on JW McCoy and Bubba Hatfield. JW McCoy and Bubba Hatfield, wouldn't that make them the Hatfields and McCoys? In a one-on-one matchup, the takeover enforcer Spiro goes one-on-one with the submission squad regulator Evan Gelestico. The ACW tag team champions, the new fucking show Jerry Lynn and the whole psycho show Showtime Scott Summers will take on a host of competitors as they face in a four-way dance for the tag team titles. The Smurf Nation, the Rolling Stone of Problems and Brent Masters, and Submission Squad members Gary J and Davey Vega. The Smurf Nation may be down a member, but they won't be blue for long because the ACW office has thrown them a bone. And the first ever graduate of the Anarchy JoJo, JC Bravo, will get his first ever shot at the ACW heavyweight title when he goes one-on-one with current champion, one-man Mike Dell. Will JC Bravo's championship dream come true and turn one-man Mike Dell's October 18th into a nightmare? Jimmy Jacobs has always been a man of symbolism. On August 23rd, when he ran into the ring and threw the steel chair into Masada's head, it was symbolism. He was symbolically throwing that chair into every ACW fan's face. But he physically threw that chair into Masada's face. And Masada is not a man of symbolism. Masada is an eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth, a man who would be out for redemption. And you can bet your ass Masada wanted nothing more than to gain that redemption September 20th. But Jimmy Jacobs made him wait. Well, the wait's over. And October 18th, Masada, the new ACW Hardcore Champion, will go into battle with Jimmy Jacobs. No matter what Jimmy Jacobs' higher purpose is, for Masada, it will still be personal. So October 18th, Masada goes one-on-one with Jimmy Jacobs for the first time ever. You may not even know, but when Matthew Palmer came to ACW, he came in under JT LaMotta's wing. And when JT LaMotta was out injured, Matthew Palmer aligned himself with the Takeover, the same people
that took JT LaMotta out. So on October 18th, whose side will Matthew Palmer truly be on? His good friend JT LaMotta, or the leader of the takeover, one man, Mike Dell?
Come on, Rachel. I am smitten with this kitten. Yes! Inside cradle. Yes! What the hell?
Portia Perez is the Canadian Joshi champion.
First ever American Joshi champion.
ACW Joshi champion
is a Canadian.
Portia Perez.
Oh my goodness.
Holy shit.
Holy moly.
With a schoolgirl, she is victorious, and she's taking that title home where it belongs to Canada. I hope you get a look at it.
It's an inside plan.
No, I'm not calling it that. We've gotten the whole hype video calling it a nightmare on 10th Street. We're not going to switch for this one match. And she's really not going to defend her ACW Joshi title because it's her birthday? Oh, really? Shimmer's going to make her... And we can promote it? On this show? Well, in that case, the main attraction of the Portia Perez Birthday-palooza will be the ACW Joshi champion, Portia Perez, and her tag team partner, Nicole Matthews, collectively known as the Canadian Ninjas and the Shimmer Tag Team Champions, taking on Rachel and Jessica's excellent tag team for the Shimmer Women Athletes Tag Team titles. And for you internet fans that are writing off Jessica James and Rachel Summerlyn, remember, this is ACW, this is Anarchy, and anything can happen on a Nightmare on 10th Street. October 18th, ACW presents a Nightmare on 10th Street, live from Mohawk on the corner of 10th and Red River in Austin, Texas, the live music capital of the world. Doors open at 5:15 and the main show goes on at 6 o'clock. For further information, please visit www.anarchychampionshipwrestling.com.